I'm still Jenny from the block. Used to have a little, now I have a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. Don't be fooled by the rocks that I got. I'm still Jenny from the block. Used to have a little, now I have a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. Don't be fooled by the rocks that I got.
Planted.
Hesitated for a second, and Charlotte took advantage.
And off the back, suplex into natural selection. As Billy and Liv continue to argue outside the ring. Oh, Bailey plants Ruby face first.
Nothing less than Kaylee Ray deserves.
Oh, come on! Rose with the running knee. Rose into the cover.
What? No.
From the second. Oh. Manhandle slam!
That's gotta do it.
One!
Oh, not quite three.
Float over!
Oh my God!
Face first goes in.
Ryan able to avoid it.
Yeah.
Oh! And the Ryan kick! The Ryan kick!
Putting momentarily, Ember trying to.
Whoa! Oh, belly to belly from the top! Now Emma.
No.
Look at this.
No.
The Emma, the ability of Emma here, and Soray taps out to the Emma.
Dolan looking to become uncaged. Ooh! Cover, count.
Anderson, Maria looking beautiful,
nice,
and athletically effective.
Double leg by Zelina.
Oh, Vega, nearly out there. Reversal. Code of silence. Code of silence.
She lost her crown.
And now Sasha Banks. Oh, planning Natalya. Cover.
Slap him, because if you do, you get fired.
Exactly.
By the general manager.
Well, I think you got to slap Billy.
What a neck breaker by Eve. That's my point.
I think Mandy Rose is going to do this on Sunday. Boom!
Oh.
And may very well be.
It was bad. Oh, what a neck breaker.
Oh, nicely
Layla.
Done. That should be called the layout.
Power her up.
Off balance.
With a Chikona bomb.
And distract Nikki and succeeded.
Oh, good God.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a.
For Natalya, looking to lock in the sharpshooter. Paxley, no choice but to tap.
Oh, nice counter. A real good counter from the backbreaker. And a primal scream as well.
James looks to counter. Alicia's in trouble. Alicia Fox is planted.
Up, bridging out. Up goes Ember Moon. KLR. Ball connects.
Kind of moving quickly here.
Oh, quickly indeed.
Oscar still standing, but maybe.
And now go for that riptide! Riptide!
Tainara! Springboard Caprata there by Candice LeRae!
Michelle McCool.
Look out. Michelle McCool setting up for the Fiend Breaker.
Saturday, but Tiffany Stratton not focused on Saturday. She's focused on the here and the now. Cover.
Look at the submission.
Was no submission. That was a knockout.
It's not necessarily Molly Holly's forte, but
oh, Molly Holly hit it!
Wow!
She hit him beautifully.
Oh, Trish going underneath. And Trish. Hey! Oh, wait a minute! Trish hits a Travis Jackson.
Yes! Brace yourself for the insane elbow.
Cut down. AJ's already won the match.
And a glam slam by Beth Phoenix.
One, two. Oh boy.
Trying to lock up Summer
Rae. Oh, BTO, there it is.
A page tap out.
It's legal. Sasha Banks down Naomi going for the top rope split leg moonsault. Cover now on Queen Zelina. Hook of the leg, is it enough?
Oh, what's a catcher?
Oh, she's got it deep.
And now the queen into the figure.
You did not see that.
And a tap out by Morgan.
Oh, look out here.
Uh-oh.
Look out here.
Oh,
rat hit.
The equation. Can Bliss do it here? Twisted Bliss by Alexa. Here's the cover on Sane.
Paxley's left all alone. Canton Zero looking to fly. Cover.
Bill better come back for
Oblivion. Beautiful.
Unequivocally, Sasha Banks has frustrated the challenger.
Banks out of the bank statement. Carmella made a slight mistake and taps out.
Yes. To the top rope, looking for the second. Over the moonsault, got it. Shirai connects. Amari Miller, but take a look. Genius to the sky.
How much punishment can one woman take?
Backstabber.
And Toni Storm now. Oh! Zelina down. Cover by Storm.
Took the belt off.
And Toni Storm did.
Oh, my Lord. Vega face first. Storm now into the cover.
Main in contention for the NXT Women's Championship. Santana Garrett.
Adrenaline that's pulsating through her body. And Dakota Kai.
Look at that.
What a unique backstabber.
Might be about to find a new home.
Well, wait a minute. Lights out. Good night.
And with a howl, Stark
puts the exclamation point on this NXT single.
AJ slides into place looking perhaps for the Black Widow submission maneuver on to do here. And Reed got a tap out.
Great athlete. Correct.
Uh-oh, look at AJ going for the Black Widow. Submission maneuver. Great Summer's got a tap.
Great athlete.
Out of the face. Peyton Royce off the distraction.
Boom.
Hits the deja vu. This is how she'll
was trying to get involved.
Yes, she was.
That was not the case.
Oh, man. And now this cover by Peyton Royce.
What an enziguri there by Royce.
That's a gammon, Gary, Tom.
Oh, man, and a spinning brainbuster. Here's the cover.
And Nikki with Naomi up
this
on her shoulders.
Impressive.
Rack attack time. This is what put Brie away last night.
Oh, shoulders to the spine of Alicia Fox. Nikki into the cover.
And Nikki's going to try it for a second time. The rack attack to Brie.
We got us a new personal assistant.
Climbs to the top and looks to eclipse Aaliyah. Covered by Moon.
Opportunity, guys.
Every woman for herself.
Going up to the top.
Oh, clips. Because what did Miz just say? You make it.
If Ember lands this, it's going to be all over.
Boom.
The eclipse.
Cover.
The Widow's Peak. The Widow's Peak applied by Victoria.
Just to wear that.
Holding my fight over.
Oh, no. Good grief. Victoria and the Widow.
She hit him. Victoria got the Widow's Peak on Lita.
Uh-oh. We're going to finish this one fast.
Oh, no. JLD.
Oh, my goodness.
Shoulders JLD.
Uh-oh.
Face first goes Carmella.
Got it.
One.
She up on her shoulders.
JLD.
Kiss of death. Bianca Belair, can she do it?
Chance right here, right now.
KOD!
Cover!
Shoulders!